Hope you're well. Happy Wednesday. I've just been busy with work and haven't had much time to play. I haven't played since my last video, to be honest. So, yep, still playing this. Still loving it. I will replace the neck pickup as soon as I can. I've done a preset for this guitar. Not sure if it sounds good on YouTube, but it sounds pretty good in the room. Yeah, let me know what you think. It's quite a heavy sound, because I'm a heavy kind of guy. Show what it sounds like. And again, my pick. I'm gonna go get some more. I'm using two overdrive pedals at once. I shall turn off the vintage overdrive and shift the TS9. Turn the TS9 off, vintage overdrive. iPad then. Two overdrive pedals ever. Which one you like, the vintage, the TS9, both of them? None of them. And my wife's just calling me. That's what my dry preset sounds like with no overdrive, no nothing. Really, yeah. But when you put them both together, I'm gonna go get some more. let me know what you think, because I've got no input, I've got no ideas anymore. So I've just been playing around for sound. Let me know if it sounds good. Let me know what sounds better, which pedal. More comments the better, negative, positive. I'm just stuffing around playing this guitar. Stay safe. My name's Ash. Keep smiling.